Hi guys, I'm Rutuja Barke and welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today is a very special day. I have few days before I start my college. So I'm staying at my friend's place and I thought why not go on a little adventure before, I actually start like mentally challenging or I don't know, like a very busy lifestyle. So today I'm going to drive an SUV. Look at this. So like this is Tiguan and this is SCL. I completely forget that the driving side is on the opposite side. So here we are. Just look at it. This is so clean. Oh my god, just look at it. Wow. So all those advertisements and all those like advertisements of cars which you see, they are actually true. Oh my god. So I have my Indian driving license and my Indian driving license will be valid for 6 months, and so here I am driving. So like I'll be driving just like not a lot. So like I'll be driving a very small round in this society, but I'm really, really excited. Okay, so should we start? I'm very excited, but let's see. Okay, so I am finally here, and okay, wait, let me just adjust this. Okay, I need this, okay, please don't judge. Okay, so before I proceed with my driving skills and with the overall driving, so seatbelt. Shout out to Ronak More, this is his SUV and he's doing me a very great favor of letting me drive.
Hey guys, this is Ronak here.
You have insurance now?
Yes, I do.
Then okay. Okay, so ready? Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Okay, let's start. This has only two pedals. Disclaimer, I have to drive with only one foot and my left foot is just sitting there doing nothing. Okay, so brake. Start.
Yeah.
Ready? Okay.
Yes.
Okay. What should I do first?
I think I have to remove the handbrake first.
Okay. Pedal there.
A few moments later.
We have to take right or left?
The right.
Right?
Yeah.
So like driving in US is a little bit different because there are a lot of signs and someone who is experienced someone who is has driven any car in India knows well that our driving, it is mostly based on skills and the way you tackle the traffic, but here it is mostly based on following the signs and being within speed limit and following lots of signs. Right, left?
I'll go straight and then the left.
Here it is mainly following signs. So like you have signs at each and every point. So like this this is a society, but
left yeah,
but you can see there are so many signs, like so many signs. Okay,
yes. bikes, and I believe the craziest part is we are driving on the right side of the road.
I know it, like, how? I mean, that is so crazy. Thankfully, I'm not driving on a highway because it will be so hard. Like, if there are no other cars, it will be so hard to just to keep the right track, to keep the right path. Very low speed because here the speed is 15 miles per hour, and but I am really comfortable driving at this speed. So my overall short driving experience, it is really good, and I don't feel like stopping. It's like this ride is so smooth. I just feel like going. Wow. The accelerator is also so smooth. Like just a small push and it is going. Wow. And we don't have that that jerk. In many cars when you press the accelerator and then brake, so like we get that jerk, right? So like. It is not there. It's really smooth. I should become that the person who reviews cars now, but like not so technical one. The one who goes with the feelings, like how smooth the car is, how comfortable the car is, all that stuff. For sure.
Sounds like a decent idea.
But for that, I'll have to buy a new car. Many cars. Till I become famous. Okay. So, never mind. I think I will stop here. Because if I don't stop now, I won't stop. Ever.
To the right?
Right?
Yeah.
I love when I do this thing. This. It's so good, no? I mean, it feels good, right?
Satisfying, yes.
Yeah, satisfying. Should I stop here?
Yes, we can.
And handbrake?
Yeah, I can put the car in park.
Okay.
And then the handbrake.
Done?
Yes.
Okay. I forgot the craziest part. We don't have first, second, third, fourth. So like this is like I think auto mode,
automatic transmission.
So like we don't have any gear, so like I can actually concentrate on signs, road and driving and not the gear. Good, right? I love this. Okay, so I think that's it for today. If you are new to US, please share me your experience of driving or any crazy driving experiences. Crazy would be good, and even the safe ones. Or any tips that I can follow so that driving would be more easy. So that's it for today, guys. I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care.